most memorable part of the Iceland tour for me would have been the Northern Lights and the glacier. The three big things I really wanted to do on this trip was see the Northern Lights, the glacier, and straddle the Mid-Atlantic Ridge.
The most informative part would be the geothermal power plant that we visited. It was interesting seeing the three different ways they harness energy from the earth, both in the hot water service to the villages around Iceland, as well as the electrical power production and the CO2 for methanol.
I'd say the most memorable part of the Iceland tour would be when we made a stop in this little town called Borgarnes. It was quite an experience. It was very, very breathtaking scenery, you know, and I really found myself while in Borgarnes.
For me, the Iceland trip meant that I could see landscapes and I take photos, so I got to take awesome photos of the landscapes and like see how like there were different colors contrasting with them all, like reds, blues, whites, and it wasn't like our landscape, so it was interesting for me.
What the trip to Iceland represented to me was my future in the geological industry. I felt taking the pilgrimage to Iceland was a surefire way to really inspire me to get out there after I graduate and just get into the geologic industry.
I would definitely recommend this trip to anybody who's looking to expand their horizons and see something new, learn new things, as well as enjoy a spring break.